It looks and sounds like an ordinary day at the airport. Under the watchful eye of aviation teacher Brad Stangeland, this school day is anything but normal.
This is not your standard classroom experience, you know, talking about lecture and theory and trying to find ways to come up with projects to apply the knowledge. This is actually real life flying. It's the same certification, same type of training that any pilot has to go through.
The aspiring pilots Stangeland teaches are in high school, most 15 and 16 years old. Parents, they're okay with it. Corinna Glatt's son Braxton is in the program.
He doesn't have his driver's license yet, actually. He's getting it in 2 weeks. And it's great that he can be in the airplane just flying and even before he can drive.
Braxton started in the aviation program through Bismarck Public Schools at the Career Academy last year. He's one of the high flyers Stangeland talks about when he gushes about his students. Gabe Hagerott is another. Hagerott has already flown solo and is working toward his pilot's license. He's grateful for Stangeland's guidance and for the program.
Absolutely, because most people say if they didn't have the Career Academy, BCAF, then they would have to go to, like, say, UND or another college, maybe out of state, to start the flight training process, and then that's college, not high school, so you've got a two-year jump on them.
Good. Nice and solid. Good.
Stangeland, a BEA and North Dakota United member, is in his fourth year of teaching with Bismarck Public Schools. He says the aviation program saves the kids a lot of money, and more importantly, allows them to explore their interests and passions.
When they actually, like, especially teach them how to land, it's like they finally get it and they're doing an awesome job at it, and they can duplicate results over and over. And then you start throwing scenarios at them for, like, emergencies and make them think outside the box and all this other stuff, and they just thrive on it. And it's just, that's a huge, huge proud moment for me.
Hagerott puts it best.
It's just a rush, you know. It's kind of like being in the clouds. Is probably one of my favorite parts. You know, staying near it, of course, not in it, but it is just, there's nothing like it. You know, being up high and just looking at everything, it's so beautiful. It's just amazing.
It's worth noting Bismarck Public Schools says it's the only high school program in the United States to offer a course where high school students can actually fly a certified airplane.